So one thing that I'm going to show is when I'm throwing a bite, I'm throwing a bite with my elbow part, all right? I'm not throwing a bite with my wrist. My elbow, the higher up on the arm, the more powerful you are, right? So when I throw a bite, I'm throwing a bite with my elbow. So I'm down here, all right, I'm circling. Throwing a bite with that elbow. Finish on the legs right here, guys. All right, drive them down. Break them all the way. Break them all the way down to the mat. Throw a bite. All right. Now he's broke down, all right? Now you don't have to be here trying to chop, all right? Too much energy. If you're here, driving down the mat. All right, he's already broke down. You can go work on your turns, all right? So we're gonna go out, work for like a minute and a half. Remember, when you're throwing by with your elbow, all right? Not your wrist. Elbow strong, all right? Wrist, not that strong. Elbow, strong. Finish on the legs. All right, ready?